drug wars are taking over, man. They're killing.